Απόλυση μαν, με τι ρουσπέκ, με τι ρουσπέκ, πόλυση μαν. Πείτε μη σαβότη το τούπο, σου σάλλω απέα. I'm a private citizen. I came here on my own accord. I am already a prisoner. I am a prisoner of my own conscience. I am a prisoner of my own conscience. Please. Μη σαβότη το τούπο, σου στάει. We have no leader. I came here on my own accord. I'm a private citizen. And the whole reason why we black come here because we black citizens. You black proud policemen, you black sana, we respect you. We respect your uniform, we respect our Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary. And we felt that the Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary has been compromised. So we are here for you. We are here for the policemen, for policemen, people, our proud Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary. We are here to make sure that the Constabulary is not politicized. We are here to make sure that you remain independent so that you do your job properly, according to your calling. So that's the reason why we are here. We are here as private citizens on our own accord. I left work today to come to work because I believe that as a citizen I needed to be heard. So we have no leader. We are all prisoners of our own conscience. We came here because we believe that our Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary has been compromised. And we feel sad. Today is a sad day for me as a Papua New Guinean. Okay, as a young Papua New Guinean. We are doing this for you, policemen, and for our country.